Love about playing with the Cincinnati Symphony Orchestra?
I would say my very favorite thing is playing with Liz, who has just been a dream come true. We're very close friends outside of work. We sit next to each other every day at work and play together. And just being able to make music and have such a close bond with each other has really been amazing. It's the kind of relationship that you're lucky if you can have that in your life. So I've been so fortunate in that way.
You know, I think for students watching this, maybe they're sitting next to their best friend in class, right? The fact that you can do your work together and actually make something beautiful with someone that you're close to has to be, as you mentioned, a dream for musicians.
It is. I mean, I feel lucky every day. And in fact, the orchestra as a whole is such a wonderful group of people, and it's really like a big family. And it's just been that way in this city for years. It's a tradition, and it's something that makes it very special.
I think that people decide they want to play an instrument because music is something that's attractive because it's fun. And you want to be involved in playing music because music is fun, and instruments are supposed to be fun. But learning how to do something at the beginning can be hard. And then at some point when you get good enough, then that music takes over and it suddenly is very fun.
And now you get to play in Music Hall, this beautiful historic building. You know, what does it feel like to be on the stage in the auditorium in front of a huge crowd? What is that like for you?
I know this sounds really strange to say, because many people would imagine that that would be a terrifying experience. But it feels very much like I'm home. There are many times, most of the time, once we're deep in performing a symphony that I love, I don't even notice the people. I just am completely absorbed in the music. And it's just a wonderful feeling then to realize that you shared that with all of those people. When we are really playing our music from our hearts, we're truly sharing. We're sharing something that we love. And to get to share something we love with someone that listens and they love it too, it's very unique. It's very precious. So it's a wonderful experience.
So for the kids watching who say, yes, I want that someday, I'm not obviously there yet, what's your advice to them?
Just try. Listen to your heart. If you love music and you like the sound of an instrument, just pick it up and start. And know that it will get better and it will get easier as you do it more often, every day. And if you can just commit yourself to 5 minutes a day at first, but every day, 5 minutes, you will see progress and it will be fun.